I had a family member who was incarcerated. And when he came out, he found out while he was in that he had high blood pressure and diabetes. He's in the hospital now, and maybe for a week, they get everything under control. And I share with the nurse, I said, you just gave him all these prescriptions. Did you ask him how he was gonna get these filled? If he had the ability to get these filled, if he understood what you were saying, how important this is? And she just looked at me. But I just felt like, wow, how many patients don't have someone advocating for themselves and won't speak up because they just think this is what you're supposed to do. Kenya Beard, inaugural dean and chief nursing officer at Mercy University. People are dying through no fault of their own. Healthcare systems bring in patients. They make billions of dollars. Healthcare providers come in to make a difference. We want to see people live a very long life, a healthy life. We can't look at people and say, just do what I tell you to do. My why is because I know that when we get it right, not the patient, when we as providers and institutions get it right, then patients will be able to achieve health equity, their highest level of health.